Where you been? Involved with someone?
I was. For a time. It didn't pan out, though. You?
You know me. No poor bastard would have put up with me longer than a month.
Come on. Stop pretending you would have lasted any longer.
Got numerous hobbies. Sue me. Speaking of which, if I know you at all, you ain't dunking and swishing.
See that tree there?
Yeah, something special about it.
Fitting, isn't it? How the prettiest thing here in Dogshit Town is a monument to the dead? Still don't get this gonk affinity for symbols and empty gestures.
You're just butthurt because nobody ever lit a candle for you.
Shit, maybe I am as sentimental as everyone else. When I see those two, Reed, Alex, went through something similar myself.
Got a bond, two of them. Took maybe 4 minutes, and they buried the hatchet.
See it clear as day. Any shred of friendship they've got left will fizzle out. Not right now, but soon. Could have spilled the truth years ago, stayed chums. But no, stubborn old Reed had his orders.
Not mutually exclusive. Friendship and duty.
Matter of fact, they are. Have good reasons to fly the army coop. Think, how many times you willing to get burned before you stop trusting someone?
Might have a point, Johnny.
Replace someone with country or corp. How many times you gotta take a bullet for these motherfuckers in the name of empty promises? Chew on that when you look at those two.
Hello, Johnstown. This is Kurt Hansen. A cyber psycho barged into Dogtown without registering. His bounty is now doubled. His description? A big-ass motherfucker with a full faceplate. Armed, dangerous, non-responsive to any attempts at contact. Fire without warning. Over and out.
...of the early 2020s, essentially all forms of life have been wiped clean from the Megasphere. Millions of people, animals, and plants were eradicated in a matter of minutes.
Get your fresh pop shards here!
Hello there. Careful not to knock anything over.
Not a bolt out of place.
I'm too lazy to waste time looking for things.
Certified resale. Best prices in Dogtown. Certified resale.
Stop it.
Get your fresh clip shards here.
Sup, compadre.
Okay, let's see what you can do for me. Just hope I won't regret it.
Anything hitches, just come back. Least you won't get bored.
Ain't nothing without your help. Check out Ronald's Cream Stand. Ain't nothing without your help. Check out Ronald's Cream Stand.
Soy Silva, Conquistador, an explosion of taste.
Sup, compadre.
Come here.
Del?
Virus in my core. Damaged.
Carnage! Ain't nothing
please.
Without your help.
Please.
Check out Ronald's Cream Stand.
talking to you.
Ain't nothing without your help. Check out Ronald.
Here's to you,
Are you fucking high? You playing games with him? You are totally high.
Yes.
You're fucking cheating.
All right, me flipping you the cords. This little cruiser's very eager to swap hands.
Really gonna pull your weapon on a bargain soldier?
Wasn't me.
Something else. Client's got a strict deadline. Seems he's on his way out in NC. Need you to Delta Skelter me.
gotta go.
Zero the motherfucker. Get your shit together.
Thank you.
You haven't been waiting long, I hope.
Well, guess you and Alex needed a while to catch up.
Yeah. All swell now, though. Let's go. Time's at a premium. They posted lookouts. Go figure. I doubt they'll play nice and just let us in.
Easy peasy, I say. Crack some skulls and roll in.
I'd rather avoid a mess. But if that's the option you want.
Gotta be another way in. Let's look around.
I spotted the shaft on our way in. We just need to find a vent, crawl through to the other side, and open the door. I'll hang back on lookout. Cover you if need be.
See door. Ventilation system might be behind it.
It's worth a try.
way, Angela.
Exemoir. Zero. Yun. 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 Zero. Yun. Yun. Zero. Oui. C'est